Everyone, this is Tim from Your Six Studios. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on the color blind filters or the color filters on your Xbox Series X. So on the home screen here, let's go up to settings, select this, scroll on down to accessibilities, and then go to the right to color filters. Now, even if you're not colorblind, you may like one of these turned on because they can make some of the colors a little bit more vibrant and more accurate to what they actually look like. So here's the correction types. We can go to red green, and then we can change this around, and then we can go to blue green, and we can actually fine tune a little bit more. So typically I have the red green color blindness, so I use this one, and I can go to fine tuning. I can fine tune the intensity, I can lower it. Otherwise I can go to color boost, and I can increase the color boost. So even if you don't have some sort of color blindness, you might want to just increase the vibrancy of your colors. So you can do that with this option right here. And then you can look at the different subcategories of the color, like the different shades of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, or purple. So hopefully this video did indeed help you out. If it did, leave it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for more tech help videos coming up next on Your Six Studios.